Why do I have curly hair?
It is the only inheritance you'll ever see from your mother.
Her hair is permed, not really curly.
Curly hair is a recessive trait, so if your parents have straight hair, you got the trait from grandparents or further back.
I think this is more from my hypothetical curly Irish redheads and English brunettes than anything else.
At least it is not from the hair salon.
I'm just trying to tell if I really have wavy versus curly hair.
If you get only one copy of the curly hair gene, you get wavy hair instead of straight.
What does that gene actually do?
If the hair is a round cross-section, it is straight, oval shape is wavy, and a flat profile is curly. So one copy of the gene makes the hair follicle kind of flattened but not all the way.
Straight hair is like limp spaghetti, you have to heat it and dry it with chemicals to make it curl.
More like a limp tube. Curly hair forms a 3D local helix, growing up and then curving back on itself, and then you have tight curls.
That's a fancy way of saying curly loops.
An intermediate length is called a 3D global helix.
You're making this sound like a physics experiment.
Nah, I'm quoting the geometric descriptions from a Time article. If your hair is curly and long, the weight will eventually pull it down into something wavy.
That's why if you do not want curls, you either grow it long or shave it off.
Very few women want the Montel Williams shaved head look.
What are the actual differences in hair structure?
Curly hair does not actually grow faster than straight hair, though that's what scientists used to think. Chemically, curly hair has more disulfide bonds in the hair produced by the follicle, and the more disulfide, the curlier the hair.
I do not think that chemistry lesson actually affects my life.
Curly hair does not let oil flow down it from the scalp as easily, so it sometimes frizzes, but it is also less likely to get split ends.
So I have curly hair because both my parents had wavy hair, and because I have more sulfur in it, but it still is not blonde.
Only if you volunteer to torture it into that shade.